that if he didn't think that information was going to get out into the public in this information age that we live in, then he was A, too naive or too stupid to be the commanding officer of a ship like this. The alternate is that he did it on purpose.
Acting Secretary of the Navy Thomas Modley has apologized for comments he made to the USS Theodore Roosevelt's crew about their former captain, Brett Crozier. On Monday, Modley blasted Crozier in a surprise speech to sailors on board the aircraft carrier. But he walked back the tone of those remarks later in the day, saying, "I do not think Captain Brett Crozier is naive nor stupid. I think and always believed him to be the opposite. I apologize for any confusion this choice of words may have caused." Crozier was relieved from command after raising concerns about COVID-19 spreading on his ship. He wrote a letter to Navy leaders suggesting some 50 sailors could die from the coronavirus. Modley had said earlier that Crozier showed extremely poor judgment by sending the letter to dozens of people over an unclassified channel and making the vessel potentially vulnerable. In his apology, Modley said because the captain is not naive or stupid, he believes Crozier sent his alarming email with the intention of getting it to the public domain in an attempt to draw public attention to the situation on his ship. Some officials reportedly aren't pleased with how Crozier's firing was handled. President Donald Trump said he may just get involved in the situation. For Newsy, I'm Catherine Beek.